Hello and welcome to Azure Wala YouTube channel. We are in part 108 of Microsoft Certified Associate series. So far we have completed 184 questions in previous videos. Today we are going to look into question number 185. Question 185. You have an Azure subscription that has the public IP addresses shown in the following table. You plan to deploy an instance of Azure Firewall Premium named FW1. Which IP addresses can you use? Let's go to Azure portal, and in Azure portal we will be creating a Azure Firewall Premium. And while we are creating Azure Firewall Premium, we will be creating a new public IP address as well. Then we will analyze that what public IP address configuration we get along with the Azure Firewall Premium. We are in Azure portal. We'll click on resource groups. We'll go to RG1. Click create. Firewall. We will quickly go to overview. We'll read out this line. Azure Firewall uses a static public IP address for your virtual network resources, allowing outside firewalls to identify traffic originating from your virtual network. We'll hit create. We'll name FW1. Availability zone none. In question, it is asked about premium firewall, so we'll keep it premium. We will add firewall policy. Virtual network name VNet1. Add public IP address, we'll give the name IP1. SKU is given is standard. It is pre-selected and disabled, so we cannot change it. Assignment is also stated. Hit OK. Next. Validation passed and hit create. Submitting deployment. Deployment is complete. We'll go to resource. We will go to IP1. This IP address IP1 is created along with the firewall. Therefore, SKU is selected as standard. The tier could be regional or global. If we go to properties, under the properties, IP address version is IP version 4 and allocation method is static. In another words, static IP has been associated with firewall. Therefore, please keep in mind that whenever we need to associate public IP address with the firewall, it has to be the static IP address with the IP version 4 and SKU must be standard one. Let's go back to question. Therefore, we will be checking the properties of public IP addresses we do have available from IP1 to IP5. So first we'll check about IP version. IP version 4 can be used with the Azure Firewall. So IP1, IP2, IP3 and IP4 are okay in that sense. Then we'll check for SKU. The standard SKU can be used with the Azure Firewall. Therefore, IP1, IP2 and IP5 can be used. But since IP5 is IP version 6, therefore it cannot be used. And wherever the SKU is basic cannot be used. Then we'll check for tier. Regional or global tier can be used along with the Azure Firewall. And then we'll check the IP address assignment. The static IP assignment can be used with the Azure Firewall. therefore dynamic cannot be used, and IP4 and IP5 are already disqualified. Therefore option B, IP1 and IP2 is the correct answer. I hope this video was informative for you. Please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, press the bell notification icon. Thank you for watching this video. See you in next video.